a song that she's gonna sing for us, and it's not necessarily, you don't know it because none of us have heard it, and so you're not supposed to chime in with it necessarily, but the words are gonna be on the screen. I just want it to just sink into us. What she's done is she's taken Psalm 18, and just used all the words and turned it into a song, and I just pray that it would just cut deep, just let it just rest on us. And then as they continue to sing, we're going to sing another song after that, and the lights will be down, and I just invite you to stand, sit, just find a spot in the room, come take communion whenever you're ready, but could we just respond and just ask the Lord to search our hearts today? Can we do that? Give me an amen or no, or something. Could we do it? Yeah, let's do it. Jesus is alive. He wants to give us his life and his love. Father, we do respond tonight. You are the bread of life that was broken for us. And so, Lord, we come to you as the one who gives real bread. And we come to the one who gives us the bread that ultimately all of us are searching for and the whole world is searching for. And so, Jesus, would you search our hearts tonight? Holy Spirit, fill this place. And would you just reach down deep into our unforgiveness, into our desires for things that aren't going to fill us like the bread of life can. Lord, we just pray that we would respond to you tonight and that you would deposit something fresh and new in us. Give us a new fire. Give us new hearts. Give us new desires. Lord, as we come back to this prayer over and over again, Lord, I pray that it would fill us with your life and with your truth. And so we respond tonight. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's listen to Joe's song. Thank you.
sleeping on.